Good day everyone, my name is Zheng Yun, and I'm here to give you a presentation of the introduction to my FYP. So my project is to develop a web portal for the healthcare services. This project is to let the doctor and the patient have a better overview of the condition. So first off, I'll start with the introduction. So there's this increasing problem in Singapore, which is the aging population. It's constantly increasing every day. By 2012, the lifespan of an average Singaporean is at 82.14, and this number will just keep increasing in the coming years. So when people age, the health can become an important issue to them. So health can become a main focus, because as you age, you will get all kinds of illness. And secondly, because the government is encouraging rehiring of these elderly, so as to encourage this active living. So they encourage this small medium enterprise to rehire workers that's aged above 65, so that they have a sense of belonging and they do not feel outcast by the society. So next up will be the research gap. So these patients will undergo treatment, so the monitoring of their progress is very crucial. And this monitoring can be a daunting task, because we want the patient to have a speedy recovery and recover in the fastest time possible. But some of these patients, they are not so convenient, so that they can't make it to the treatment center. So when this problem occurs, a home care nurse is assigned to the patient, so that they will go down to their home and do the treatment. And when the treatment is done, the home care nurse would record the treatment and the progress with the tablet that they carry, so that it will be recorded down for further update. Next up is the objective, so that this project makes monitoring more easier. And through this website, the doctors and the patients will be able to view their records very clearly. And this monitoring is normally the records is being captured down, so that it will be made into a video stream, so that the doctors can have a better understanding and can customize different treatment for the patient. And last up is the scope. So firstly, the website must be able to display the records from the database correctly in an orderly manner. And secondly, the treatment will be converted into a video stream, so that the patient, so that the doctor can view the progress of the patient and see which part needs to be improved on. Thirdly, the data will be converted to a graphical display, so that the doctor can have a better overview of how the treatment looks like. And lastly, to minimize the time usage, search function is also implemented, so that we can reduce the time and no need to go through all the records to search for the things you want. And with that, I end my presentation. Thank you.